called the baseball grip. Okay, so what's your setup time to use so far? Not all at once, guys.
Head snap.
Underhook and head pop. Head pop. A little bit different from a head snap. So right, so far we've worked the head pop and the underhook to a high drive. Now we're going to the baseball grip, right? Head tip.
Alright, this is one of my favorites. I know a lot of us that get tired, or maybe it's fresh and mashed, and you're like, you got time for you. You guys have all this open. Alright, you guys don't shoot, see the advantage of what he's giving us. I call this like a monkey grip, just like that. You know, you guys call it a clap. Right there on the elbow. Alright, let's try step. I don't care. Go on the outside, you need to go to the inside. Pinch it. Push in, pull out, got a lot of things. Again. Next is from here. With this hand, I'm going to tie you down right here on the wrist. Not right here, on the wrist. Just like that, see? Perfect. Now, the rest of your hands up, I got this right here. I'm going to get this, I'm coming here, I'm not doing this, guys. You want to close that gap. I'm right here, I'm going to push it down. Right there, I'm going to put his hand right there on the floor. When I do that, he opens up, okay? So right there, pressing the wrist. Instead of my hand, I grab this baseball tie right here. I'm going to just have him almost like slap me across the face. As I get that, what do? I step and I change levels. Okay, not like this. Right here, look. Right there, you see that? And if you freeze right here, we got this whole high cross open. That's what we want. Okay? Over here. Up here. Grab this. Have him slap my face.
Real quick, who shoots the other side? Hope you guys shoot the other side.